Hey, it's Isaiah here. The meaning behind my new song, What Happened to Us, is, you know, after being in a relationship, you know, you're always left with the question, you know, what happened? What was it between us? And, you know, it's also about reminiscing about all those good times together.
What happened to us? It was summertime when I had you. Melodies in the bedroom, yeah. Oh.
So on this song, I worked in LA with Michael Fatkin, who produced this song. And also I co-wrote it with a guy called Scott Ritchie. We had so much fun. It was such a great experience. My favorite lyric from the song would have to be, I remember sitting next to you, singing Stick With You. And Stick With You is a song by the Pussycat Dolls, and that's a song that I used to sing with, you know, my ex. But that's a song that really does, you know, kind of take me back. I feel like my sound has really evolved on this track because, you know, it's just got a completely different sound to what I've made in the past. You know, working with Michael Fatkin, you know, he really, you know, brought me up a level as an artist, and it's a sound that's just completely different to what I've done, but it's exciting for me because it's definitely where I want to keep going. And it's a fresh, you know, 2019 pop song, and I'm just very proud of it. So that's the meaning behind my song, What Happened to Us. Thanks for watching. It's out right now, so go listen.
What happened to us?